need a scoring tool, a cutter if you want, some foam mounting tape, and craft glue, white adhesive to adhere your bases, front panel to the bases, and our Dazzle Cocktail bottles. So let's do the simple one first. This is your, I'm going to turn this into a shaker window, the typical one that we all do. And for that, I have already die cut my panel. I'm going to add my acetate sheet at the back. I'm just going to use. This is what happened. I was shooting and I didn't know, and my battery just died out, so my last part of the card wasn't captured by my camera. So what I did is I just went ahead and I removed the backing of the foam tape, and I put a piece of cardstock, and then adhered everything to this card base. That's all I did. And you can see the fun sequins, because it's not very dimensional, with just one layer of foam we can add sufficient amount and it shakes very freely. So I'm not going to finish it up now. It needs a sentiment and a little more, and I'm going to do it at the end. So right now let's just go and do the second card. This is the second card that I want to do, and for this I'm going to place this over my card base and mark the circles. Just lightly trace it. We have traced our thing. Now we are going to add foam dimension everywhere apart from the circles. Texture tag here, and then sprinkle some glitter, and then we're gonna wait for it to dry. So to do that, I have to add texture tag and leave it for 10 minutes. I'm gonna do that and leave it for 10 minutes, and then I'm gonna even add sprinkle. I'm gonna even sprinkle some of the Dazzle Cocktail, different colors, and once that is done, I'll come back and I'll show you how the base looks, and together we can add the front panel to it. So I'll be back. I'm gonna do it off camera and I'm gonna be back. Okay, so I'm back, and this is what we have got through the thing we did by applying our texture tack and sprinkling some beautiful glitter. And I've used a lot of colors, as many as I could. Now let's just peel the adhesive off and put our front panel. Second card, and I'm very happy with the way this looks, very colorful. So now for the third card, I hope you remember this rainbow that I had cut out. What I did is I peeled individual layer of the tacky tape and I added dazzle cocktail to it. Red, orange, or rather I used red chili and tequila sunrise, some Manhattan, and I mixed these two greens that are Singapore sling and mojito. Then I added blue Hawaii, blue lagoon, and sangria. So that created my beautiful rainbow. And now I'm gonna do some puffy clouds. Okay, so let's add some glam to this clouds, and I'm gonna use matte gel just because I use tacky tape on this. So let's just break the trend and use it. There are two ways: either you give it a silver lining or you completely glow go on the inside. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give it a silver lining. I'm not going to completely color it. So I'm going to take a little on my finger. If you're not comfortable, use your spatula or your brush or anything you're comfortable with. I'm just going to use my finger because I forgot my spatula. That's the real reason. And I'm getting bored to get up. Set this aside so that it dries, and then I'm gonna come back and we'll finish more examples, and I'll also finish these cards. I'll go off camera and I'll add sentiments and all, and I'll show you at the end how it looks. Okay, so I came back and I finished my cards off camera. I would like to show you. This is the first one. It's not focusing, let me see. Okay, so this is the first one. I added a gold heat embossed sentiment and some flowers and ribbons and made it a little shabby chic. I added a little butterfly here. And this is a beautiful happy birthday card that you can give to anybody. So this is the first card. This was the second card that we did. I just added a celebrate sentiment to it, heat embossed on a vellum.
It is so much fun. You can treat it as a celebration card for birthdays, anniversaries, or any other success that you know, any close one that you know has. So it's so colorful. So I really thought we could put a celebrate sentiment. And this is the third card. I just added this on your special day sentiment to the rainbow, and it's really fun. And inside you can put a sentiment like sending you sunshine and happiness, or kisses and hugs. And I finished it with little gold sequins. So those are the three cards that we were working on, and I finished them.